Hello everyone, this is Kralchan and I'm here with NIP's top laner, ZoroZero. So you skipped playing a DreamHack Winter in order to train on the new patch. Did that give you enough time to uncover all of its secrets?
Yeah, I think it gave us like the right amount of time to practice enough and play enough solo queue to actually find out what this patch is about. So yeah, I would say so.
What are the biggest changes about your own role in the preseason?
The biggest change for my role is the defensive tree. Like the defensive tree is so strong right now. So basically my role right now as a top laner is only bruisers, and that's only because of the defensive tree.
What are the strongest picks right now for top lane? Like Mundo?
Yeah, like the strongest picks right now is Mundo, Shyvana, and the banned champion Rengar, and then Renekton is up there as well.
Do you think that the new jungle camp gives advantage to the top laner on the blue side?
Not necessarily, because what the game is about right now is about a lot of proxy farming. So when you go past the enemy towers, the guy from the purple side can actually farm that camp. So it can go both ways. So it can be good for both for the blue and both for the purple. So it's kind of equal in my opinion.
So OGN started playing on the new patch as well this week. Did you scout the Koreans for new strong strategies?
I think all teams almost watch OGN and see what's going on there, because that's so relevant. Like, if they have something really strong being played, why would we not pick it up? So yeah, we're watching a lot of OGN.
Do you think that there are strongest ways to play the game right now, or teams are still figuring things out?
I think there is kind of a set way of being played right now. I don't think that much has changed from the old patch. A bit of the vision control has changed, but not that much at all. So I think the game, people, like, they know what's up right now. Like, so I don't think there's going to be that much new stuff discovered, in my opinion.
When you played at IAM Cologne, the lineup was still very new. So yeah. Is the team synergy communication better now?
Yeah, after a few weeks in the gaming house and after the IAM, we have talked and we are training every day. So I think for sure that the synergy and the communication is on top right now.
You had the luxury to choose who to play in the promotion tournament, and you chose KMT, so why them?
It was a really hard decision, because we think like the three teams are pretty equal, but we ended with KMT because we think that we are better players individually. That's how we saw it, and that way, like, we can basically outskill on every level, so I think that's why we chose KMT.
And what are your predictions about the other two matches?
I think this match that's being played right now is going to go to 3-2, but I'm not sure to who. Mim won the first game, and I would say 3-2 to Mim.
And about SK and Super Hot Crew?
That one's going to be really equal as well, but I would say 3-2 to Super Hot Crew.
Okay, well, thank you very much, and best of luck in your match against KMT.
Thank you very much.